Well, we've got some rainfall on the way today. We're starting off cloudy. We've got some isolated downpours and thunderstorms on the way as a cold front starts to make its way through. What's going to happen is it's going to give us some rain today. It's going to stall out, and then it's going to bring some rain on Sunday, mainly to our south. But behind this, that's what's going to bring that colder air as we get into early next week. Let's take a look at the timing on the rainfall as we go into mid-morning. We'll start to see some of this rainfall begin to arrive. And then it kind of moves across the viewing area, 11, 12, 1, 2 o'clock, some of those heavier rounds of rain and an isolated thunderstorm or two. Behind this, we'll see a few spotty showers this evening, but it should be tapering off by then, setting the stage for a mainly dry Saturday. Look at this. We'll start off with a few clouds early Saturday morning. By mid-morning, we'll start to clear out, partly cloudy, and it's actually going to be a pretty nice Saturday afternoon. By Sunday, here comes some clouds as that frontal system begins or continues really its trek to the south. Some of our southern parts of our viewing area, Greenwood, Abbeville, Elberton, you may get a little bit of rain, or this could stay a little further south. But as you can see, most of us stay dry on Sunday, but we will see some of those extra clouds. Monday, everyone's dry, everyone's colder. Tuesday, the first official day of the spring season, we'll start off freezing with daytime highs in the 50s. Wednesday will start to warm things back up, but once we get that cold, it still takes a few days. So just know much of next week is going to be a lot cooler than it has been. Temperatures today, low 70s for most of us, mid 70s, mid to upper 70s for your Saturday. Here comes St. Patrick's Day, some clouds, and look at that, still pretty mild. As we look ahead to next week, that first day of spring is going to be cold, and then we'll level off into the 60s for daytime highs Wednesday and Thursday of next week.